sure all the yellow valves are out. Popping them all out here. Do the side bits first. Get them up to sort of half pressure. Okay, I'm going to pop the seat in. Yeah, you got to do it when it's still a bit soft. Yeah, you won't be able to clip it in. Done.
did you?
Yeah, I bought that.
No way you do it with one of them bloody hand pumps.
Or a foot pump. No thanks. Pumping is done. Let's get the wheels on. Yeah, lay that in there, thank you. Okay. Yep, fuel. That normally goes here, so we could move that because that might be where you want to sit. Let's just put. I normally put this right in the front.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it depends where you want to put your seat, really. Yeah, have to see how you get on. That's gonna be all right. We can move the fuel tank down here.
Yeah, I just wonder if it's a bit too low. I don't know.
Yeah.
So the box might be better. And then you, I don't know if you want anything. You can put anything in there then, if you want. I suppose. One side then,
isn't
it? Yeah. Do you need this bungee?
Probably not, because you're going to be in the front, so.
Down by mine.
Probably in that little gap there. Should be okay there. Thank you. You'll be all right. Yeah, you can jump in first. Yeah. Yeah. You can kind of feel where it's off. Start it up. Elegant hop in now. I get you wet, sorry. Yeah, I'll get a bit deeper and we'll.
If you want to take the wheels up?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's tonight?
Not bad.